length of convex lens. So we are going to determine focal length of given convex lens by plotting a graph of u versus v. You can observe the apparatus here. So this is object, convex lens, and this is a screen where the image is formed. So this is convex lens. So lens is bounded by two surfaces, of which at least one surface is spherical or cylindrical. So there are two types of lens, convex lens and concave lens. Convex lens is thicker at the center than at the edges. Convex lens gives real and inverted image. So this is convex lens, and the focal length of given convex lens. So its focal length is 10 cm. It is theoretical value. Experimentally we have to prove it. So experimental value should be nearly equal to 10 cm. So first we have to know what is object distance and image distance. Now this is object. So here from this slit we can get the light radiation. This is object and this is convex lens. This is a lens stand. So we have to take optic center of the lens. The distance between object and optic center of the convex lens is called object distance, and it is denoted by u. And now this is a screen where the image is formed on the screen, and here image distance means distance between optic center of the convex lens and screen, and this is image distance. Image distance is denoted by v. This is u and this is v. This is object distance and it is image distance. Now you can observe here, we are getting light radiations through this slit with the help of a bulb. These light radiations are going to incident on a convex lens, so that two times refraction of light takes place. After refraction, all the light radiations are converging. So they are going to converge on the screen. You can observe here, this is image. This image is real and inverted image. Now we can take the trials. So we have to keep object distance always between f and 2f. Focal length of the lens is 10 cm, f is 10. 2f means 2 into 10, that is 20 cm. So object distance should be between 10 cm to 20 cm, that is between f and 2f. Now I am going to take between 10 and 20, means I can take 12 cm. Now I am moving the lens stand. So now exactly at the center we have to keep it. This is optic center, and now this is object slit. This is optic center. Now it is object distance. Object distance is how much? 12 cm. U equal to 12 cm. Now here I am going to move the screen. So the image is formed on the screen. You can observe here. Image is formed on the screen. So here we have to get magnified image. Magnified means enlarged image. That image should be very clear. Now I am going to move the screen. You can observe the difference in the formation of image. As the screen is moving towards the lens, the image is gone, diminished. It is very, very small. When the screen is moving away from the lens, we can get enlarged image. That is magnified image. We have to move the screen until we get clear image of the slit. You can see here, now it is again blurred. So we have to move it until we can get the clear image of the slit. Now the magnified image is formed on the screen. This is image distance. Now we can measure image distance from optic center of the convex lens to image. Now it is 59. Now this is exactly 59. This is V value. UV is 12, V is 59. This is first trial.
Similarly, second trial, so again we have to move the lens. So from 12 to 14, I am changing the value. 12 to 14. So now you can observe the screen. Now the image is blurred. So again, I am going to move the screen until we get the clear image. Now the image is clear. So we can get the image distance is now 34. In this way, we have to take 3 more trials. So totally we have to take 5 trials because we have to plot the graph of U versus V. You can see here for 12 centimeter object distance, we got 59 centimeter image distance, 14, 34, 16, 26, 18, 22. For 20 centimeter, we can get a 20 because we have to keep object distance is always between F and 2F. As object distance go on increases, so that image distance gone decreases. Now we have to plot the graph. So graph of object distance versus image distance. So image distance is negative according to Cartesian sign convention. According to Cartesian sign convention, object distance is negative, image distance is positive. Now we have to take the readings, plot the graph. You can observe here. Exactly at the origin, we have to keep the protector. So we have to take 45 degree angle. For 45 degree angle, let us draw a straight line which meets this curve. So at this point, let us draw the line. One is horizontal line, another is vertical line. Let us take it as point A and this is point B. So the equation is F equal to OA plus OB divided by 4. So OA here it is 50, OB is 34 divided by 4. So the answer should be nearly equal to 10 centimeter.